right now, one of Smith's most famous songs, Please, Please, Please Let Me Get What I Want. Please. A Doves.
Good times for a change. See the look of her can make a good man bad. So please, please, please let me get what I want this time. A dream in a long time. See the life of her can make a good man bad. So please, for once in my life, let me get what I want. God knows it would be the first time. Lord knows it would be the first time.
Why does Smith, why that song?
Well, that's the only one we could all agree on, because it's like endless arguments about what you want to cover. You know, I'm sure every band's the same. It's like, so, you know, I mean, we've done it pretty straight up as they did, because it's just so beautiful, you know, we think.
Is that the first time you've done that ever?
We did it yesterday in a little rehearsal room down here. So, yeah, I mean, it's not, you know.
A lot of the big bands seem to come back and do the revival tours. Do you think that would spoil the Smiths? Or?
The Smiths wouldn't do it. I mean, I know Johnny. It's over, you know. That was then and this is now, you know.
And at the moment there's a big Manchester revival thing with the whole 24-hour party people. I don't know if you've seen it or not.
Yeah, I've seen it, yeah.
I mean, you were probably 5 when all that was going on, but were you not?
Are you sure, man? Have you seen the 32, mate, you know?
He's ageless, isn't he? Okay, but, I mean, does that make you nostalgic or so?
I think there's a place for nostalgia. I wonder when is the right time to look back, you know. But, I mean, the Hacienda, mate, years, I still think it's too soon. But, I mean, if you're talking about Joy Division and the things like that that started that film and Sex Pistols in 76, then I think it's about time that people say, you know, kids today maybe knew about things like that. So it's very interesting, you know, the Buzzcocks and with some great bands from that period.
Ladies and gentlemen, it would have been terrific. Please give it up for Doves. Okay.